Hi, I'm Layla, and I love sharing my personal stories with you because I feel like maybe my experiences might help you in your journey with some of the troubles that you might come across. And one painful lesson for me to learn in my career and in my life was not all my friends wanted to see me succeed. I went to performing arts high school for theater, I went to college for theater, and a lot of my friends were actors or people who wanted to be in the limelight, and not everybody had success in their careers. And so when I was succeeding and good friends of mine were not, it was hard for them to be happy for me, which I didn't understand because I was always, at least I felt like I was, maybe I wasn't secretly inside, but I felt like I was always supportive and happy for them. So when they weren't happy for me when I was successful, it really hurt. And I definitely outgrew some people. We outgrew each other. We didn't grow together and lift each other up and support each other, and we fell apart. And it really kind of broke my heart, but that's just the way it was meant to be, I guess. And now I can say, I'm surrounded by people I love and adore and who so much support and love where I'm at in my journey and in my career and in my process. And that's all the energy that I want around me, and I no longer want any of that negativity near me anymore. So it's sad to say goodbye to some people in your life, but we all have to do it at times when you just feel like there's nothing more you can do to make this relationship better. So anyway, I hope that information helps you, and thank you for listening. I hope you'll subscribe to get more of my stories, the good, the bad, and the painful, and I will see you next time. Thank you.